Now, my background had been in high-quality, upmarket erotica for the discerning connoisseur, so I wondered, understandably, whether I'd feel at home at a company that dealt exclusively in horror. Well, I had no idea how quickly the horror community, and it is a community, how quickly the horror community would wake up to the idea of scary porn. I wanted to release books that would give the reader a boner, but leave him too terrified to do anything about it. Within the week, I'd coined the phrase books that will scare you stiff. We'd opened up a new Horosica division, and our sales just went silly.